We are here with Marco Antonio Rubio. He's getting in the ring. He's going to face Gennady Golovkin. Yesterday you had a face-off with Golovkin. How was that?
Todo bien, todo, me sentí bien, confiado, y es, pues, es un caballero abajo del ring, y pues arriba yo sé que va a ser una guerra.
He's a gentleman under the ring, and he is going to be a war in the ring.
Gennady Golovkin said you're the favorite.
Sí, así dijo, bueno, él es inteligente, sabe que vamos a pelear en un terreno de mexicanos, y bueno, lo importante aquí es entrenar y ganar.
Rubio.
Well, the guy is a really smart guy. He know we're gonna fight in a Mexican land, you know, with all the Mexican crowd. So, but we're gonna do a great fight.
Tino, hold on one second. Tino. Tino.
Tino.
Tino. Tino. Okay, Rubio, you're much more taller than Gennady. Is that an advantage to be taller than him?
Él es un poco así más bajo que yo solamente. Yo creo que ahí no hay ventajas. Él es un peleador muy peligroso. Hay que estar con todo, ¿no? O sea, al 100%. No pensar en ventajas.
He's about a niche, smaller than me, so he's not really an advantage about it. So he has to be ready for all the fight.
Rubio, you told me you're willing to die in the ring to win. How bad do you want to win this fight?
Que tú le dijiste que qué tan que estás dispuesto a morir en el ring, qué tanto quieres ganar esta pelea.
Bueno, es mi, ahora sí se puede decir mis últimas oportunidades grandes y yo la quiero aprovechar, o sea, voy a dar todo arriba del ring.
Say this is one of my last chances, so I'm gonna do everything it takes to win this fight.
Rubio, who in this gym over here reminds you the most of Gennady Golovkin? Who from your stable mate?
¿Quién de todos los aquí en el gimnasio te recuerdan a Golovkin?
Bueno, Eggis,
come here. Eggis. Gennady Golovkin in the house. I asked him who reminds you the most of Gennady. He said Eggis. Why?
Hey. Es similar, estatura, fuerza.
Hey, sparring with me.
Sí, y me ayuda muy bien.
What do you think about his fight with Gennady?
Good fight.
Why?
Good fight. I wait that fight. Yeah, it will be a good fight. Golovkin, good fighter. Rubio is my. I am the sparring partner. I like him.
What does he need to do to win?
Box? Yeah, all the time in the ring you need to box.
How about everything you know.
Not get hit?
Yeah, I'm not even hit.
But Rubio hits very, very hard. Have you felt his punch yet?
Yes.
So what does it feel like when he hits you?
Like with a hammer to the head.
You tell him in Spanish?
Que se siente como un martillo cada que
la cabaza. So message to all your fanáticos in Mexico, in Chihuahua.
No, pues un saludo y gracias por todo.
And that's it. Tune in October 18, Home Depot Center. Is it going to be on TV in Mexico?
Sí.
Sorry. What channel? Televisa, Univision?
Yo Televisa.
EsNews?
Televisa.
So there you have it. Thank you so much for the translation.
Very well.
Marco Antonio Rubio fighting Gennady Golovkin. Confusionreport.com and Melissa Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.